And now, the time for talk is over. Angela Lee, Xiong Jing Nan, Lee, the atomweight world champion. Xiong Jing Nan, the strawweight world champion. Both come out slinging the hands. Xiong Jing Nan may have the edge in power in the hands. Angela will have the edge on the ground. Overhand there from Xiong Jing Nan, trying to back up. Angela Lee goes to the body. Tio on her way to win that world title. Big right hand for the punching panda. Here she comes. Nice. Test Lee's cardio. Test that extra weight. Step up side kick there. Xiong Jing Nan tries to back her up with the right hand. There's a left hook from the champion. And Mitch, who would you have ahead at the moment?
Nice spinning back kick there from Xiong Jing Nan. At this point, I would have to say Angela Lee's ahead just because she's controlling a lot of the exchanges on the ground and up against the clinch. But Xiong Jing Nan is starting to turn it up right now. She's landed about 12 to 13 different shots here. Landed that spinning back kick.
Oh, left hook there from Xiong Jing Nan. And Angela does a quick count of her teeth.
Angela's eating a few punches, but she's still remaining composed, standing there in front. Not really shooting for takedowns either.
Loading up on these right and left hooks is Xiong Jing Nan. More hooks than a tackle box on the champion. And again, smack bang between the eyes. Overhand right from Xiong Jing Nan. Looking through her brow, the champion's been on the money so far in this round with her striking. Here she comes again. The chin rocks back on Angela Lee. There's an overhand right. There's a body shot. Lee's got to get off the cage here. And they clinch up.
To come back. Ooh, she just caught a left hook there by Xiong Jing Nan.
Oh, the right hand from Angela. Tagged her on the chin. That was nicely done.
I like the change up here of game plan. Angela Lee going after the trip, getting Xiong Jing Nan to the ground.
You see the change of tact here from Angela Lee.
Into mount. Oh, Xiong Jing Nan gives up her back. Xiong Jing Nan might be able to escape out the back door, but she's got to be careful she doesn't give up her arm. Angela Lee's got a tight squeeze here. Might be an reverse triangle.
Looks like a demented game of Twister here between Xiong Jing Nan and Angela Lee.
Yeah, she's going to try to extend the arm here. She's going to try to create a little bit of space and get...
Oh, is she going to do it? Is she going to tap out Xiong Jing Nan? Not yet. Referee Kim Cheng right on top of it. Angela's going to try and soften up the champion a little more. Still 1 minute 35 remains in this fourth round. Angela wants the armbar. She wants to take the arm home. Could the title be slipping away from Xiong Jing Nan? Is Unstoppable going to make history? Is she?
Oh, look at that arm. It's not supposed to bend that way.
Can she make history, Angela Lee? She's going for it.
Look how tight that is. Look how tight the triangle is. She can't go anywhere. Watch the thumb.
She's going for it. Will she become a two-division champion?
She's still got a minute to work here. Xiong Jing Nan's got to move. She's got to scramble.
Angela wants to take the arm home. Xiong Jing Nan surviving. But with what punishment? With what damage? Angela softens her up a little more. Can she sense a victory soon? Can she smell a sub coming?
This is a long time for Xiong Jing Nan to be trapped in this triangle. She's got to move. She can't go anywhere, though. She's just taking the beating.
Oh, here he goes again. That looks bad. That looks dangerous.
Xiong Jing Nan won't give up.
This is crazy. Xiong Jing Nan will not tap out. A belly down armbar from Angela Lee. And Xiong Jing Nan, look at her face. Look at her grimacing. But she gives a thumbs up to referee Kim Cheng.
There's a bit of space there in the triangle. You can see she doesn't quite have that choking because look at the legs. Her foot is down near the calf, so she can't quite get that nice and tight. The armbar is there, though. Xiong Jing Nan, there's no quitting her. She's okay.
Her face is turning purple. But the bell's almost here. A few more seconds. And the champion survives. The champion survives. We're going in to the fifth and final round.
Xiong Jing Nan's going to need a big round if she's going to want to take this. Unless she has to go for the finish. Nice body kick. Angela Lee just a bit on it.
Side kick there from Xiong Jing Nan. Oh, big overhand right. The knees almost went. Angela Lee's knees almost went. There was the power of the champion.
I think Angela Lee might have blew her gas tank out when she went for that triangle armbar finish. Her mouth is wide open. She's taking big shots.
This is Xiong Jing Nan's time. This is when she's going to go for it. She's going to pull out all the stuff. Throw caution to the wind. Angela Lee is blowing heavy. We've never seen Angela like this before. And here comes Xiong Jing Nan with the overhand right. Another side kick. straight into the guts of the Atomweight Champion. And a right hand by Angela's hurt. The body shot hurt her. The punching panda. Angela's in trouble. Angela's in trouble. It's over. It's over. It's good night, Irene. That was the plan. Take her into deep water. It worked. It's genius. It's brilliant. It's Xiong Jing Nan.
The body shots. The body shots did it. She started kicking the body. You could see Angela Lee didn't have anything left in the fifth and final round. She put it all in to that triangle armbar finish. And when Xiong Jing Nan was able to survive the fourth round, she came back and the flurry, and still one strawweight world champion, Xiong Jing Nan.